Okay, so we're gonna do octaves. So there's like a exercise that you can do, and it goes like this, and you can play like half notes. So you're gonna start on B natural, and it's like gonna be the lower B natural, and then you're gonna go up the octave. And so we half note and then whole note. So like, what I do is keep your airstream like consistent, mm-hmm. and that's like the main thing. And then the art of like keeping like the note like stable in the octave, you can raise your draw up a little more,
okay,
like to get the higher note out, like more up and
okay,
blow more out. So you can try it that way. It's finding the sweet spot, so try to get the, because you're getting the low B really good, so mm-hmm. just now try to just get the upper. Like when I say raise your draw, like these are all like tiny changes. So raise it a little bit and then use your top lip and cover it more over your the tone hole.
Right.
And just try to get out the high one. Yeah. Yeah. And then, so then we're gonna, you go down chromatically, do the same thing. So go half note, B flat. And try to keep it there. So just keep your air steady. I'm noticing that you're not having an issue with the lower.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna play higher notes now.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna start again at your. We're gonna actually do C.
Okay.
So. And you're gonna just try to go chromatic down. So. And then half notes like. Are you changing anything?
I feel like I might be like relaxing more.
Yeah, so you want to keep your embouchure like exactly in the same
okay.
spot. So you try it again. Yes.
Okay.
Exactly.
Yes.
Okay, now try going down to F. F sharp.
C sharp again?
Just your pinky.
Just pinky, all right.
Yes, and as you go lower, you want your jaw to go further down. Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so now you have like the
yeah.
idea of like how the up notes are going to go. So now we're going to do octaves again.
Ooh,
okay. And since we start on C, I want you to start instead of the octave and natural, start on C. So. Yes.
Okay.
And now to go going down.
Down.
So yeah.
Try again. What am I doing?
the natural, your cornice go back, but they didn't go more forward and down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Better,
yes. And then.
Down.
And like memorize where that is spot is.
Hold on.
Yeah, that's, and it's more, your air's more consistent too.
Yeah.
It's not like all shaky anymore. But yeah, so it's just, that's the thing. It's like finding your sweet spot,
mm-hmm.
like where it is. So that's why when I had you go down chromatically, like from C, like the higher C, and you were getting it because
yeah.
your air is staying consistent, and
that's
the trick when
down.
You it's the consistent air and then finding out where your armature needs to be in your upper note and going back and forth, because you go with your lower note, your jaw is like down and everything's more relaxed, but it needs to be a little tighter when you with your upper note.
Okay, so
I just want you to try going back and forth between the C again. And just like on your own time, just go back. Your lips are buzzing, so they need to be a little further apart. Forward. The top one forward.
Oh my gosh.
Top one needs to be. You get the lower one, so faster air. You hear it?
Yeah, it's right
so
there.
So it's like
so
you
close.
Hear it, and it's like your lips are buzzing. So do something different.
Ooh.
And just try to get the higher octave out right now. You got it? Hold on. Okay, play it again. Play the higher.
Sorry.
It's okay. You're fine. Use your top lip to guide the note. Don't put it more forward. Yes. Okay, do it again. Okay, take the flute away from your mouth. Put it back. Play the higher note. It's just memorizing exactly where it is. You get it?
Yeah.
And keep it there. Okay. One more time, and then I'll leave you alone. Yes.
Okay.
Now, it's away. Do the B natural. The higher one. Straight ahead. ahead.
Do it again?
Yeah. It takes more air. So, okay. Do you what's the highest we needed to know?
After that, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
So
okay.
That's about where I stopped.
Okay, cool. That's fine. And we're at 10 minutes.
All right. Great. Thank you.
All right, cool.